Wow. A lot different when it just hatches.
Yeah, well, look at, see how its wings are smaller?
Yeah.
And it has a really big abdomen?
Yeah.
That's because there's fluid inside the abdomen.
Yeah.
And it pumps that into the wings so that the wings can... Oh, cool. Is the other one going to do it too? I wonder if the other one's going to come out too.
Not yet. Sooner. Later.
Oh, wow. That was so fast.
Yeah.
We missed the beginning of it. Because we weren't... Well...
Listening.
Well, you can't hear it. It's silent.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Look at its tongue. See it?
Yeah, it's kind of... Oh, I can't get close enough with the camera to get a really good picture of that. Because it doesn't zoom. I wish it would pump up its wings.
They seem a little bigger.
Yeah. You think they're getting bigger?
Yeah. Looks bigger.
The wings?
Mm-hmm. Back and the front.
Do you suppose this one is a boy or a girl? Hard to tell, isn't it?
Yeah, because the
have to wait for its wings to
actually pop open.
There, that's better though.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, I think the wings are getting bigger.
Yeah.
I thought maybe it'd be a little more obvious when the wings, when it was pumping the fluid into the wings, but. It's just kind of hanging there right now. I'm going to turn the video off for a second. Oh, it's doing something though. Okay. Oh, it's out. I see it's cracking on the bottom.
It's from the bottom just like...
Just like the caterpillar, huh?
Uh-huh. Because that's not where the head starts, so... Those two might bunk into each other.
They might.
I'm almost certain that probably will. It wasn't really a good idea to have two chrysalises nearby each other.
Well, you know what? Butterflies have been making this transformation for
generations.
Generations, exactly. And I think they probably
don't really care.
No, I don't think that's really an issue for them if they're too close together. Of course, maybe if they were outside, they would have gone farther apart instead of inside a cage, but I think they'll be just fine.
Okay.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was the head that came out first.
The abdomen is very big.
The abdomen. Yeah, that's kind of a hard word to say, isn't it?
Yeah.
Abdomen.
Thorax, you can't really see.
The thorax?
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah, look at that. Butterfly.
We thought it went fast when it went from caterpillar to chrysalis, but when the butterfly comes out of the chrysalis, it's even faster, isn't it?
Yeah, because it doesn't have to wait for the whole thing to... just has to break a hole in the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Then it can...
and it just slides right out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can see that the abdomen looks smaller already.
Yeah, me too.
Or maybe it's just because I was looking at it, it was at a different angle.
Yeah. To me, the wings are bigger already.
Well, we won't be able to take video of the... of the wings growing all the way to full size, I don't think. That would take too long.
Mm-hmm.
It can take for about another minute. It's very slow, very gradual. It's hard to hard to see it happening, but it is happening.
Yep.
Probably takes about 10 minutes.
Well, we don't have 10 minutes.
No, we won't have 10 minutes. We're not going to be doing this for 10 minutes.
No.
I'll take some pictures, though.
Yeah.
I wonder why the dogs are barking now.
Yeah.
We always get dog barking noises on our videos, don't we?
Yeah. Some of them, but not all of them.
Well...
okay, why do you ask?